You have a deceptive quarterback like Kraemer was there. He's able to keep it and pick up about 5 yards on the play. Brings up second and five now. Traditional back to pass. Hit the slot receiver. He's going to take the first tackle. And Daniel Kahn could go 10-5 into the end zone for Notre Dame. Takes that play. 46 yards for the score.